morning, guys. I've decided to do advent calendars this year. So my first one is 24 cups of coffee. And my second one is a dog one that came from Costco. And it's just gigantic, it's huge. There's the scale, it's on my stove and it's just really big. So some really neat things in that one. So let us begin with the coffee. And sorry you can't see my face. iPhone no longer lets you switch modes, or I can't figure that out while you're shooting. And I'd rather not do any splicing. But here we go. We're gonna do day one. So happy first day of December. Welcome to the Christmas season. So I'm not pre-punching. And if it's not, and this one is glazed cinnamon roll, so that'll taste really good with my pumpkin spice. But I was about to say, if it is the French roast, I am not going to try it on camera because I promised my mom all the French roasts. But we will definitely try this glazed cinnamon roll. And I've got it in my Keurig and I'm going to brew it while we are looking at what the dog calendar has to offer. So we're gonna open this bad boy. It is humongous. Wonder if I can get Lulu's attention. Okay, so these ones are so easy to open, so like it would be great for kids. I really love it. I think I might keep the box open. So it looks like we got some gingerbread shaped dog cookies. Let me close this up and maybe I'll get Lulu's attention and maybe we will even see Tinkerbell try to open it up. Might get their attention just by opening. Lulu! Tinkerbell! It's a cold day, so they've been hibernating. Ooh, you guys want a treat? You guys want a treat? All right, one for Lulu. Oh, she doesn't want to take it until Tinkerbell does. There you go, good girl. One for Lulu. Oh, you don't want it? Take it, silly girl. That's the story of our life with Lulu. So maybe she'll take it in a minute, but we'll save those for later. And, oh man, gotta check that first. I did not add water. So, let's go get some water. So much for a short advent calendar. This is the water that I use when you see me drinking water in the videos. I've been drinking sparkling water since I was a child, so pre-water bottle days. My family has always done the ecological thing without even realizing it. Oh man, how I wish there would have been water bottles though when I was a kid growing up, because we would never have anything to drink. I'm wondering if I should keep these little discs to make something out of these little discs. I might do it. At least, you know, with the dog calendar, there's minimal trash, minus the bag that they put the food in. I don't know, this might be ASMR for some people right here. Brewing coffee. As you can see, I'm working on cinnamon roll. So on the days that the coffee is for my mom. So that's gonna be a similar one to what we're drinking today. But on the days that I'm giving the coffee to my mom. That's what I'll be drinking. And then my mom found those weird strawberries and chocolate at the store. So, grocery outlet, you gotta love it. All right, so let's do our coffee taste. And I promise the other videos will be much shorter if I remember to put water in. I'm trying to put my, it's not bad. It tastes more like icing. That was weird. Anyways, I hope that your Christmas will be merry and bright and filled with things. And these videos will be posted up to date, but any of the other videos will stay in the timeline. As you know, if you've been watching from the beginning, I'm like way behind on my videos and they're kind of matching up, but we will catch up eventually. But for now, I hope that you enjoy your Christmas, and I'm gonna go enjoy my coffee, and I will put these doggy treats. Well, maybe I'll just use a clip. I was thinking about putting them in a baggie, but I wish they would have come in like a resealable thing, you know, or maybe just one treat in the box, but that I could split between the two. But anyways, I hope you have a merry first day of Christmas, and I wish you family, and I wish you joy, and I wish you love, and go enjoy the day. All right, talk to you guys later.